questions, but that was crazy. You check one, two. Got a double dead spot here. Great sportsmanship there between the two of you.
Yeah, Travis always races as good. He's, you know, he's always a threat on the bottom. And tonight was one of those tracks that the bottom was as good as the top, and you never can count him out. I know he's been digging hard for that first win here, and you know, he was real close, and he gave it everything he had. And you know, if I'd been on the bottom, I'd have done the same thing. He kind of threw a half slider, and I think a lap car kind of caught him up, or he'd have probably slid me. But either way, man, what a good time, and glad the fans had a chance to enjoy that like we did.
You know, I thought it was over. I mean, I really did. I thought the Chiefs got this one in the bag, and I looked up, and there he was. So he really found something at the end there.
Yeah, he found something, and the top started going away. It got real wide in the center, and then you had to cut down, and I was really having to get off the gas, and I knew he'd be creeping. I knew the bottom would get better, and fortunately, you know, it was 25 lap race, not 26.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, last night we made the observation, some of us in Bloomington, in your heat race, it didn't seem like you were able to go forward. You found something, but did you find something last night that translated into today, because you've been fast all night?
Yeah, we kind of made a mistake last night. That's the first time in 3 years that we've been there, and Bloomington's a little different place, and it takes a little bit, a few laps to get used to it, and we just couldn't get it, you know. But when you got a place like Lincoln Park and fans like you guys, you know, we're coming that next night to the racetrack like this, we kind of wipe that away, and we get our hopes back up, and we're always quick here. Jamie and Michelle always give me a great car, so, you know, tonight proved it again.
Well, it's been a good points battle, obviously, between you and AJ. You've won a track championship here. You know, I know it's a long shot, but you did what you needed to do tonight.
Yeah, that's what we have to do. We try not to pay attention to points, just keep coming and winning races, and, you know, them things take care of themselves. But, you know, at the end of the year, it gets a little gritty. You know, you can tell yourself all week you're not going to look, and then come Friday, you find yourself on the internet peeking at the points. So, it definitely adds a little bit extra here at the end of the year, and it's good for you guys because everybody's just going to be going, giving everything they got.
I've done a few victory lanes in my life. I don't know if I've done one with sprinters in front of me and behind me, but that's what we got. And what we have here is one of the